My name is Lauren Kett. I'm in my 6th year in the program, which means that I'm in my 4th year of my PhD. And I hope to go on to be a neurologist. I knew that I was really interested in research, but I didn't have very much experience, hands-on experience with that. I did a post-baccalaureate fellowship at the NIH where I studied prion diseases. And I realized that while I really liked the research a lot, I also wanted the interaction with people that medicine would bring. And so from those experiences, I realized that I really liked the research and I really liked the patient interactions that I got. And that was why I decided to apply to the MD-PhD programs. So the biggest thing for me was finding an institution that was both top-notch in terms of the medicine and the clinical experiences, but then also a place that I could get a really stellar PhD as well. When I talked to people about medical schools, Michigan consistently came up, both in terms of people who were doing interesting research, but then also in terms of the clinical training that you get here. The interview process can be really stressful, and so Michigan was one of the few places that just made it seem really easy and laid back to be here. I think one of the real strengths of our program is that we have people who are really interested in a diverse group of academic fields. Even if you don't come in knowing exactly what you want to study, this can be a really great place to try and figure that out. There were a number of people that when I first came and looked at the university I could see working with, and I rotated through a number of different labs and actually have still maintained relationships with all of those people today. But Bill is far and away the most important person in my career at the moment. I think he's a great model of a physician scientist, and that's really nice to have is someone who has successfully walked this line between clinical medicine and research, and to see somebody where they take the observations they have in clinic and actually bring it back to the lab. Doing research has solidified for me both how much I like the research process, how much I find it stimulating to solve these problems that no one's ever looked at before, but then also how important the clinical care part of it is too, and actually seeing the patients and seeing the difference that the research is making. I think that spending time in Ann Arbor, you realize what a special place this is. There's all the opportunities that a bigger city has, and it has the close-knit community feel that I was looking for. I spend a lot of time playing sports, or I go to the Michigan game, that's certainly a big draw. And then there's also a lot of stuff to do in terms of the city, like shows to go to, or restaurants to eat at, or places to go explore. This is a long process. You know, you're going through medical school, you're going through graduate school, and this is not the right choice for everyone, but if you know that this is something that you want to do, then this is the place to do it. This place will allow you to try out everything that you could possibly imagine. I've been really happy here, and I'm excited to spend the next 3 years here too.